approximately 10 feet of rope on your one end.
So keep your weight. There you go.
You make a bite in the rope.
A little bit towards, there you go, like that.
And you do a double bowline. Which is essentially a loop. You're going to bring your bite through the loop. You're going to reach down through your bite, grab the end, and pull that through. That's going to make a bowline.
Okay, now I'll go ahead and...
Right there.
Get up on top of the limb. Stand up.
With your leg straps. Now the leg straps you're going to need to adjust according to the size.
Over it.